The North Haven campus is home to the Frank H. Netter MD School of Medicine, School of Health Sciences, School of Nursing, School of Law, and School of Education. The campus offers state-of-the-art facilities that promote collaboration and interprofessional opportunities. As you enter the Center for Medicine, Nursing, and Health Sciences, you head to the left side of the building to find the Standardized Patient Assessment Center. This space has 16 exam rooms and one large demonstration room, which simulates outpatient clinical offices and provides a realistic environment using standardized patients to help you hone your clinical skills. The Diagnostic Medical Sonography Lab facilitates a hands-on learning experience for diagnostic medical sonography students to safely practice their scanning skills on their peers. The Radiography Lab provides students with hands-on learning related to positioning and exposure of patients, which allows them to become competent in imaging the entire skeleton. In addition, students have access to a dark room for filming and computed radiography equipment to enhance their learning and further prepare for their careers in imaging. The North Haven Cafeteria is located on the first floor in the center of all of the schools on the North Haven campus. This full-service dining facility features a grill station, full deli bar, and grab-and-go choices, including soups and salads, a coffee station, and indoor and outdoor seating. You can also find a 24-hour outtake station to grab a snack or a drink. Right next to the cafeteria is the School of Education. We're currently in one of two curriculum classrooms where teacher candidates can simulate teaching elementary and secondary students in a classroom setting. This room is set up like a K-12 classroom, from the gathering and meeting space on the carpet to the cabinets full of math manipulatives, science equipment, and the student work on display.